If I had to say there was one common denominator, it's that these are young people who somehow have a sense that there's a different set of possibilities for them in life than the possibilities that they've grown up surrounded by or that they're being told exist for them at school or being told by the media exist for them. And they have this sense inside, but they, for the most part, have no clue how to pursue those possibilities, how to make them a reality. And Albany Park Theatre Project is a place that where those young people can find a home, where they can find that dreams that might be, that they might be told are fantasies elsewhere, can be nurtured and become reality. You know, at times we talk about it being a place of misfits, a place where misfits fit in. And then, of course, it's a safe space from what can sometimes be the harsh realities of life in urban America right now, whether that's, you know, whether that's poverty, whether that's, you know, a rough home life, you know, whether that is pressure to join a gang, you know, whether that's failure in other settings like school. You know, we have a number of ensemble members who struggle in school for various reasons, but they're unbelievably successful here.
You take on a lot of tough issues, and this is one of them, right? Illegal immigration. What do you, what would you say to people who would be watching, and they'd say, look, it's illegal. Are you justifying it, even glorifying it through theater?
I think what Albany Park Theatre Project does best is that we humanize complicated issues that have been turned into rhetoric and sound bites. And we remind, I think our audiences leave with their empathy having been exercised. And I think our audiences leave with a sense of the system is a mess. And as long as we allow the system to be a mess, we are damaging the lives of human beings. My hope is that audience members leave with a sense not of Homeland doesn't preach one or another response to the immigration question. Homeland does say, this is about people. This is about human beings. This is about children. This is about families. And it's about people who are ultimately trying to do the best for their families.
Is there anything that's out of bounds?
I want theater to be a vital part of our society. I, as a theater artist, I want to be able to participate in some of the most significant discussions and debates happening in our world today. And I wanted to do that with teenagers because...
You didn't want to do, I don't know, musicals?
No. I mean, you know, teenagers are in this incredible place, right? They still have access to childhood and they're still connected with a sense of play, but they're also starting to become sophisticated thinkers who are really curious about the world around them and they're ready to start analyzing the world around them. And to be able to work with an ensemble of teenagers exploring some of the most significant, difficult issues of our day through the lives of everyday people, that's, you know, there's nothing that I would rather do as an artist.